Hello guys, this is my Minecraft thing. I don't know how I'm gonna look like. This is the first time I just like I'm recording this. I don't even know if it's actually working at all, so I'm still speaking. I don't know if I'm even gonna post this, but it's just my Minecraft world that I just now started. I want to start a Let's Play. Let me know if y'all are interested in this, but I think it's a good thing to do with this. Because, please play. People take it slow. They think they're fine. I just want to play Minecraft and have fun. It's really good. I have to get a blacksmith. I keep hearing that the broom stand is good. But what do you use this? What do you use it for? You know, like, you brew potions. Yeah, I know that. I'm not that silly, but use this. Most people probably aren't gonna watch this. I'm really just making this so my friends can watch it. So, hi. All my friends. They're probably laughing their heads off because of what my voice sounds like on this. See what Steve says. Rabbit stew. Okay. Okay. That's gonna be my food source for the rest of this series. If I'm able to do it, because I have a problem where I quit worlds and I don't know why. I'm thinking of where to set up camp. I want to be somewhat near the village, just in case. But I don't want to have anything to do with the village. I really spawn. And if you guys are interested on what seed this is, I'll tell you. I don't truly know. I do have plans on beating the game. Getting all the achievements comes later, much, much later, because I can't really get achievements yet, because I don't have an account yet. finish that. Alright, so that's what I'm gonna be working on. Not a shack. So yeah, I do put blocks under that because I'm not cheap. Not that being cheap is bad. I'm thinking, you know, of just a normal base with two floors. Each three blocks tall. But yet again, these are just big plans that I have. I need a heck of a lot more materials. And I wonder if I can cut the video up. It should still be recording, I'm not sure. I am on Bedrock Edition, which you guys probably already know from the buttons and stuff on screen. I kinda like this. This is a pretty good starting base for me. Yeah, I can work with this. I can definitely work with this. I don't know why I'm so low on food, though. What the heck? Well, I've rabbit stew, which should... Yes, rabbit stew's pretty good food source. It's been a whole 7 minutes, what the heck? I do that. Sorry if my videos are so long. I need to speed this up. So sorry. I'm going to place down the bed. Boom. Boom. And boom. And see? Because those zombies suck. And that will be the end of the first video. You know, so yeah. It's great. I usually don't make them sort of first videos and it's something like that. But there's durability left on it. I need to find coal eventually because I don't. I don't have torches. And I torches to mine more, so. I'm sorry if you can't hear me. I do speak quite quiet. I'll try and speak more loudly and clearly. Soon. I don't know how to. I don't have like good recording stuff or anything, but you know, you got what you got, and you gotta start from somewhere. So I think I'm gonna stop here.